How's everyone doing today? Good, 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 good. All right, let's get into some Icarus, shall we? What did you call it? Icarus, not Icarus. Well, you might want to call it Icarus. It's up to you. That's your deal. All right, where are we at? Where are we at? Tech tree. We have 6 points. Do we need anything? Yes, we do. We do need stuff. Actually, before we spend anything, let's finish our shack cabin. We're gonna need to, right? Also, welcome if you're young. This is quite ideal, isn't it? All right. So one of the things we should check out first is probably the hunting one. This is assuming this is the hunting one. I'm not exactly positive. Probably get this. Well, we don't need it right now because it's not like we even have any iron on us. Since we just dropped in, we don't have anything. So getting any of this stuff is relatively pointless. Skinning bench, maybe. What else do we need? There was something else we needed. Right, mortar and pestle, epoxy. Maybe we'll get these now, because we definitely need those. There it is, steel bloom. 6 iron, 1 coal. It's melted in the furnace, so we don't actually need this. We can just get this now. Crushed bone. This is probably for herbalism stuff. Take a look. Or not. Oh yeah, there it is. Crushed bone for strength enhancement tonic. We don't really need that. Carbon. We don't really need toxins. Well, I say that now, but maybe we'll need it. Let's go tier one. What's the... But it hurts something. It's awfully dark out there. We got about 30 more hours until daylight. I can barely see what that is. this game is so good. Like, I really feel like I'm outdoors. Like the wind, just listen to it. Lots of wolf. Let's not aggro it. There's no need to. Like, the transition between indoors and outdoors is so good. How did they do this? Because when you play a game like Tarkov, like there is like a difference between indoors and outdoors. But for some reason in Tarkov, they can't get it done. Like, not correctly, which makes sense because that's... Well, no, this is also a multiplayer game. I was gonna say that one's a multiplayer game, but this is definitely one as well. If it's got, you know, sound locating in this game, then that game can definitely have it too. I don't know the particulars of which engine or which system they're using versus this one. I have no clue. Could be the same for all I know. It's pretty light out. Or it's getting more light out. Problem is, my accuracy really sucks in the nighttime. I just can't tell how far something is exactly. And so I almost always miss in the nighttime. Okay, now I know I said that I made a mistake by putting a window here because I kind of lose a fireplace slot. I think, screw it, we'll just put a fireplace here anyways. And just lose out in the window. Great. Fucking horse. Let me stop the music. I just want to listen for a while. Like, if indoor footsteps, or footsteps from outdoors, if it translates accurately indoors. Now nothing's close enough to make noise. Okay, here's... Getting closer to the window makes you hear better. How did they do this? I mean, I can kind of imagine how they did it by saying, like, you know, this area programmatically means this much more sound in this small area, like, you know what I mean? But if they can do it, why haven't other people do it? Done it, you know what I mean? same with, if you all have played Kingdom Come Deliverance, it's got this system where if you put layers of armor on each other, it will compress the layer beneath. If you got, you know, chainmail and then plate on top of it, it doesn't, chainmail doesn't clip through the plate, it like presses it down. Like, if they can do that, why isn't anyone else doing that? Okay, back to the music. Grab this. Actually, let's grab this too, just in case. And let's head back. Okay, this one first. Actually, before we do anything, we need some oxide. I'm gonna lower the music for a sec. I need my ears for this game. Where's the oxide? Alright. I'm sure I'm gonna have to kill a bunch of deer later. Let's go look at this real quick. Good one. Ah. I'm having problems. Up there. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done trying. Is that a rabbit? Or a horse? I think it's a horse. Maybe not? Let's just grab the other oxide over here. Took me a second. Ooh, gotta loosen up a bit. Where is that horse? Must be down there. Just stay down there, dude. Please. Leave me alone. It's the morning time. So let's grab both of these. Okay. So check this out. In the bottom left corner, you know, next to your oxygen, food, and water, there is basically a sound meter. As you move around, it lights up. But if you're stealthing, you're hitting rocks, you technically make no noise. Glad I didn't hit the first one, because that would have been bad times. Yeah, gathering doesn't. Oh, that was weird. Gathering doesn't. Gathering makes no noise. Somehow. That's a bad storm. Go this way. Grab a carrot for the lady. Yeah, this rain for a bit. Let's let this the worst part pass, and then we can go back on our way. Hopefully no one comes here to bother us, right? sounds like it's right behind us. It was right behind us, but... horses? I mean, seriously. I'm gonna have to kill a whole lot of horses. Oh man, that's gonna suck. And condensed enzymes. Cool. See its head. Where is it? Oh man. Oh, this is it. Oh no. I've lost the corpse. Someone's probably watching. It's like, it's over there. Can't you see it? Now if I could see it. Oh. moving on. Oops. Take two bones. Leave it alone. Oh, let's grab the E-suit. Probably a third one there somewhere, but I don't exactly need it. Let's just keep going once you get to this stockpile thing. Man, there's a lot of bet you there's a bear out here somewhere too. Now, either I'm good, or this game is very generous with critical headshot skills. I have a feeling that it's that, more than my actual skills. Ooh. Already. Was over health. Yeah, come on, let's not follow. So, I like to hug this because usually it means I don't have to pay attention to what's behind me. Usually. It doesn't mean they can't sense you and leap down to chew in your face or anything. But it's harder for them to sense you, I believe. I mean, it happens less often than if you're in the same plane. Oh, there's a cave below me. Yep, there's the entrance. Okay, first things first. Lake's right there. We do need water. We need water right now. But we want to make sure we don't run into any bears. That's good. Nice. Deer. Other side of the lake. I went the wrong way. Okay. Over there. Must be up there somewhere. Oh, what is that? Oh, are they aggressive? Doesn't seem to, well, hasn't seen me yet. I should have set up the cabin here. Right in the eye. Person. So one thing I really like in Ark is if your tool is broken on your belt, if you press the hotkey for that tool while it's broken, it will repair it for you. And I wish that Icarus had that mechanic. That sound scared the shit out of me for a second. I thought it was just like some crazy thing out of nowhere, but nope, it's just that. Where's the horse? There's the horse. Oh, it's a juvenile. It's not. Oh, dang it. I barely messed up that one. Alright. I misjudged the distance. Oop. Really? Really?
All you gotta do now is get that stuff back to orbit.
Okay, this one's the farming one. Are you at pumpkins? We're gonna have these. And carrots, you said? Watermelon, berries. Are these gonna rot in here? They better not. Doesn't look like we have one last spoil. Nice. Hope I'm gonna keep that now. Now it's time to keep all the seeds. I shouldn't have been destroying them willy-nilly. Guess that's why they give it to you here. You get a bunch of seeds. How clever. Are those horses? Is that why it's here? Or is it a deer, doe, and child combo? Walking away so you don't have to worry about it. What can we drop here? Actually, we don't have to drop anything. We can just consume it. Any more seeds to take? Calm down, buddy. Okay, so we should do the farming one first, because if we make stuff grow now, it'll just make it easier for us to... it'll just be faster. Alright, let's look how many seeds we have. Do we need this much wheat? Not really. Toss this. Let's drop off these carrots and these watermelons, because we don't need them. We don't need all that, because this is more than enough. Alright, let's head back to the homestead cabin. Got some tea while we're at it. I don't know about that. So much around here. Maybe I should. Let's do that. Let's walk around the perimeter at once and pick up as much as we can. It'll make life easier because more seeds. I don't have that actually. I thought I was picking up stuff, but release you, do we not? No. Oh, that's where it went. Where did the berries go? That thing's probably mean, huh? And I am full. So what do I do? We drop the meat. We have these slots, so... Oh, it's eating it. Is it eating it? Or is it just curious? Look at that head. It's like doing whippy flips. I don't know if it's aggressive. Let's find out. If I die, then we die. What's up, Moa? Fuck off for a second, okay? Ow. Oh, ow. Oh, hitting that head's hard. Oh. Okay, at least now we know where the moa is. You know. Like that. Can't respawn, so... We're gonna have to start over, right? What? Hardcore, should have ended right now. Because I shouldn't be able to... Should be a loss, automatic loss, right? It's gonna have speed time. Why can I resume? Shouldn't be able to resume at all. I thought it was hardcore when you die, unless I unchecked it by accident. Come back a dead body. Yep. How? Let's just do a new one. And same with supply stock.
ACS might have all the tech in the world, but they need someone who knows Icarus. They're building a new station up here and need raw materials ASAP.
Oh. You, lost the suit. May as well make this one then, right? This will be easier for us. Loadout.
The ACS have.
Wait. What am I doing?
The ACS have big plans for Icarus, and you're part of them. They're building a new station up here and need raw materials ASAP. You able to oblige? Facilities in orbit and need help on the ground. Someone who can source raw materials, process them, and get them up to space in one piece without getting bit. Sure sounds like you, so check your HUD and roll out. Good luck.
At least now we know that the MOAs are hostile. I didn't account for that tiny fucking head. I didn't realize that it would be so hard to hit. Let's go claim this now and then come back and make the cabin. Although, that'll be tough, won't it? I think the better idea is to go here, make the cabin here, and then just travel a really long way for the other stuff. It'll just be easier to deal with if you do that. Oh, that's right, this one doesn't have a food slot. That's right. Just one of these, please.
Yeah.
That was weird. Alright, 62. I should be playing. Grab some sticks too. So first, let's do this. Going to be completely defenseless. 18 of these, good enough. Okay, let's start keeping these fire air seeds. There's definitely a horse around here. Oh, that's weird. Spring loaded. That was much stuff with the mechanical of the way too. That'd probably be the same for the hunting ones, so we may as well do something similar where we just gather up as much as we can on the way to it. I'm gonna assume we're gonna want skin, meat, bone, all that. Right for us. Well, he's probably. I was gonna say he's been going for the wolf? But it makes sense. No. I... We're gonna leave that there for the predators. Where did that come from? Up there? The direction we're headed? I don't like that at all. Okay, let's look at how much we have. 400, 500, 600. Oh shit. Fuck you, dude. Oh, thank God, you went through that thing. Oh. Problem with bears is, the rock thing sometimes work if the rock is tall enough. Yeah, you stay over there, buddy. That was a good thing we did that. Now, since we're closer to where we want to be, definitely want to not have corpses around. Oh, thanks, parasites. Yeah, I think it's okay. Now I think best thing to do is build on that island. Not island, but the, I don't know what you call it. Where it's jetting up. Oh, jeez. He's right behind us. Oh, that was a... Yep, there. Boy, why? My arrow.
All you gotta do now is get that stuff back to orbit.
Go have this, this, and this. Another one over here, really? To the fucking bears. I was probably gonna go for this corpse and kill it or get rid of it fast. Don't leave me alone. Okay. I'm bleeding. Shit. Safe. Okay, we'll just have to hope that where we at is good enough for now. Okay, what is it? Infection. Antibiotics. So you still got a charcoal. We have a slight problem. Why are you all here? Attacked him right in his ear, killed him. Thank you. we have an abundance of stone, I think we make a stone apple. First, let's make some wood. Let's fell it in this direction. Would do no good if I looked up. They're just good job. Eight pumpkins too, right? Yep. Stay away. Please don't mind. That's annoying. Really? Yeah, well, we can't leave you around here. But we still have a bunch of stone, so let's do that. Let's still do that plan. I don't think we need to farm at all. Now look at this. Because, well, 200 carrots is kind of a lot. 150 berries, not so much, because they're everywhere. And good quantities. Really need to make a cabin. Where was that? Oh. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. We don't need the antidote anymore, but may as well make one. And oh, that's it. Put it away. Bring some oxide. You know what I should be doing is turning berries into the field snacks. There's a warthog. Jeez, can't even get the fucking room. Shit. Those were some terrible, terrible shots. Bacon. I'm so busy here, dude. I'm not gonna get a cabin today. There's just no way. You have to be walking this way. Okay, I think I'm gonna put the house on stilts. Because I don't like how populated this area is. That's just a lot. This is a lot. This is a lot. Oh, I can't because I need a, I can't just make stone. I need a stone crafting bench thing. That's right. We'll just do this. Where'd that bear go? Can you get up? Thanks. Oh, jeez. I don't think I can set this up here. Or what? 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 It's possible that this fresh meat is attracting it. What am I doing? I don't have to put that in there. This is gonna be scary. If it can, if I can come up here, it can come up here. That means I could maybe try and jump for that side. No, that's not happening. If the bear spots us, we're pretty much dead. So let's hope it doesn't spot us. We have a lot to do. We'll have to take down all these trees. We can try to do it. Just do that now. Or what? Why do you sound close? That's a deer, I think. This is seriously nerve-wracking. Ooh. I forgot to get outside, shit. There's one right there, but that's closer to the bear. Now, I'm assuming that it went down this ridge. It's down there somewhere. Like, it probably went down. Because it traveled this way. It was probably here somewhere. It's gonna be a long night. Oh wow, this is amazing. This first place. Yeah, this is just as good as this one. Oh, bacon. I think what I'll do is I'll put up in stilts so that we're up off the ground and we can have maybe farm plats underneath. But try and do a trapdoor entrance. We'll still do a nine square layout because it'll be simple. Yes. That's the adolescent. Where's the father? The mother? Barely see. Sounds kind of close. Actually a quite low in arrows. Let's actually make some bow and arrows. Although should we waste a leather mill? Yeah, that's fine. Be playing. This is not a good place to be. I have so many hours to go. Oh man. There's not a room or anything? Is there something like that? I think I have room. Take that. And that. The sounds in this game are phenomenal. Oh, sorry for this. Gotta watch this. Gotta watch nothing happen. Quite a while. 15 experience? What? one's only 5/5. That is great. They probably stack two, don't they? Yeah, they do. How cool is that? So we're not exactly in the best spot right now. Oh no, I'm thirsty. Ooh, there's an oxide thing right there. Safety perch for the next 4 hours. But at least we won't choke to death in a little bit of oxide. Thanks so much, experience. I don't want to fell a tree, but it'd be useless. Back all of the bacon. Oh no, bring the bacon. Where is that? Inca deer? I can't tell from here. It's a show off. What? Excuse me. Okay, well, we got time, so let's look at our talents, shall we? Arrow speed? Reload speed? What can we do? Damage? I think we should go down this path. Okay, two bull size. Let me do this one. I kind of want to get all of them. Well, I can't get all of them because we don't have. Maybe let's get this one, but not this one. Because we'll probably need this. This and this in order to get this. We'll definitely need to get these two and probably two of these. Homing instinct. We definitely need this guy. Because, as you saw, I've been whiffing the headshots today quite a lot. Alright, tech tree, 7 points. What do we need here? We don't really need any tier 1 stuff right now. A skinning bench? Not sure we need much. Maybe this? 40 star slots? What is the, this one has like 25? But this would be nice. What's in tier 3? B30, almost there. Oh, I forgot to get more stuff. Let's make some B4. Place with the boots. Keep those there. Okay. So we're gonna do posts that we're gonna need. How many beans? 8 more, at least. We're making. Let's make 8. I'm wondering if I should put. Foundation down. I think it'll be smart to put the foundation down No, we'll just do floors. The trap door. Okay. How many can you make? 30? Looks real. That sounds so cool. Where'd it go? Oh. Right. There he is. Okay, we could try to kill him. That's gonna be a real big pain. Buffalo. Horses, of course. How'd you get up there? Did I swim there? Or I need more than two. I need three. That's right, one has to be stuck in the ground. This is a good center? Yeah, center-ish. Well, two's not bad. Oh man, bacteria. Let's do... Over. Over. Let's make some clothing first. You and right, close. Pants. Oh, no. go away, Horsey. I haven't even put my pants on yet. Maximum. Why must you do this? Does that match up? I don't know if it does. I can't. No, it doesn't. Good thing that did. I'd be real annoyed if it didn't. Okay, two more. I'm just utterly terrified of everything right now. Just, you know, not having a house. Not having a place to be something. I'm not a nice position to be in. At least I don't hear the bears very much right now. To you. I mean, I don't see him. Can't hear him though. Unfortunately. What is that? This? This. Can't tell. I feel like you'll probably make one more or two more supports for this corner. This feels safer, I think. Okay, we need a trapdoor and a ladder. Isn't snap to this, really? That's a problem, isn't it? Okay, so may have to put something here. Put it up, please, thanks. Maybe a floor? Okay, that works. Now, can we destroy this, or is that going to fall? It's a little annoying, but you know, this is fine. We can put like a dump box here or something. Wolfie boy, way over there. Guy's just stuck, I guess. All right, more wood. 81. Make. How many walls can we make? One, because we only have. We only have so much fiber. I think we got enough. Plenty of food. We'll be torn you and you and you. Didn't stack. Well, three didn't stack. Maybe I didn't eat this. Maybe I did. Yeah, oh, I see. This prime meat, and these are both prime meat. This is prime. This is prime. Open. Oh, I want to be on that side. Hello. Hello. Hi. Anyway, those wolves can have those. Not keen on chasing after it. Sorry, it was right there. I'm annoyed at this, but what can you do? Oops. Oh my god, I need oxide again. Yeah, because they'll protect us. Max, need 12. Now, should I do two stories? I don't think we need two stories. The problem is, I don't know. You know how, like, that last time this middle floor had a ceiling on top of it? I don't know how good that's going to be. Oh, wait, no. Let's make this one the, let's make that one the fireplace. It's not bad sights. We just can't be able to see what's out this way. But that shouldn't matter too much, right? We can always do this if we need to look. Up. Up. No? Am I stuck? That's weird, but whatever. Let's make, oops, four of you, one of you. Is this a prime meat? No, this is a bacon. Probably do it. It is a horse. Get. I see it. A cane. There's a bear right there. Bear can climb up here, we are fucked. We can't run to the cabin because it will just tear down the poles. They're kind of strong. I could eat that. We could run for those, maybe? Try to kill it over there. We have to get rid of it. We can't let it hang out here. Question is, can it get up here? I think it can. Because it's tall enough to climb over this. It could make a kind of barrier maybe, but it'll break through it. I think we got no choice right now but to wait this out. I shouldn't have killed that thing. But maybe it will cause them to wander? I don't know. Could also kill something over there to draw them away from us. Run your ass off. Dude, pick it. There's one more over here, I think. Thank you. Hit. Just gonna go eat that. Yes. Can y'all please leave me alone? Please. Pretty please. I have one oxide. Something sees me. Oh, their senses. Maybe it's because of this. Oh, and a warthog. Of course, you have to rest right there. Go get him. Guys. Sense me. Why are there so many things? I mean, I get it, because it's, you're supposed to be hunting these things anyways. I'm the one who keeps leaving corpses around. Give me your body. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Come on up. bacon. This rock has been fucking key. Alright, we don't need this. Let's destroy these. Minor showers. Fine. Just don't. If it starts like doing firestorms and shit, or thunderstorms, then we are way, way behind. Vanished. Alright, we need a oxide. Ooh, there's so much shit. Why? Fuck off. What do we need here? Oh. Right, this. Stamina back and grab all this. Trying to keep an eye out for wolves. ridiculous. Give me a fucking break. What is that? Let's make some ceilings. Another bear. Another fucking bear. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. Oops. Damn it, I didn't mean to make... Oh, I fucked up. Well, we've got a spare. You just destroy it, screw it. What a waste. We need 8 of these? No, 8 of these. Then a floor. Where'd he go? Right. Nice. Blow this guy up here. Or do we put... No, we don't do anything else. Okay. Nice. Where are we going? Alright, what do we need? What else do we need? We need... Wait for... Wait, what? Alright, let's make a few... bone arrows. You can make 50? Yeah, just make 20. Excuse me, I'll be taking those. Oops, I need that. Need me one of these. Because how many can we make? 3? 2. Y'all can go. Ooh. they got fucked up in the weather. You always get more raw meat though, once you start destroying it. So I have to do probably have room for food though. Let's bring one of these. Let's eat this guy. Okay, what do we need? Workbench, right? Oh, I can't. Should probably adjust that so it's easier to get up. Okay, what am I making? I need stone and leather. Put this stuff away. I think it's the best we're gonna get. How irritating. Okay, what do we need? Leather. And probably fiber. No? Where is it? Yeah. There you are. Where do we put this? Oh, it just... It's like a little bit... Alright. Make a oxide dissolver? Yeah, probably got plenty of bone. Or maybe not. Yeah, I do. Crash this thing. I need you when you clear your snakes. We're definitely gonna want that. Do we have enough silica? No, I don't think we do. Yeah, nothing. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. Let's actually make two blowers. Got plenty of for it. Textiles bench. Sadly, no stone. You can stop. Right, extra woods. Fun times. Here, have this and all of those, I guess. You can have that. We do 13. Nothing. Can't do nothing. Let's see. I think we need to make the masonry bench next. Like, immediately. Oh, we can't because we don't have nails. We have to do the textiles bench. Make some good armor at least. Or better armor. Wood sticks. Man, we had just enough stone.
Excuse me.
Okay. Oh, we got plenty. Do we have fiber? Nope. Well, at least we can make these three, right? 20. Oh no, we can only make one of these. Let's actually make another chest steel. Can't. We have no fiber. No more fiber. I suppose I could destroy the cloth armor, get some fiber back, but I don't think we're gonna get enough to make it better. Alright, daytime. You can just do that in this game. We should probably get that oxide. That fire is for no reason. Okay, fiber. I think we might have to set ourselves up with metal stuff before we actually go do any of this farming and hunting. What was that? believe I heard a wolf just now. Yep, there he is. A lot closer. Okay, where are we up to? We're up to... Do anything here. Well, let's make some windows at least. 4 windows. Three windows. Away. What was I gonna do with the... Oh, right. I need that. Why? Now, if I can get on this. fish bit me. What do we need? Ooh. What's that? There's some of this. Oh. All the white meat. What? Oh, backpack. Rope, fiber, leather. Need more leather. This needs... No. This needs fiber. Oh, you can craft from boxes. Did not know that. Realized it was wireless. The more you know. What is this? With Gilly. We should have made Gilly. We'd still make Gilly. That's a lot of fiber. We need 1,000 or so fiber. Let's make Gilly. Because... Yeah, let's make Gilly. We'll get some fiber. Sorry, buddy. I need your leather. sounds nice in here. Nice and toasty. Alright, let's make a... How much do we need? 2, 4, 7, 8. 12 rope. More stealthy, huh? What's the... yeah, minus 25% perceived threat, 25% perceived threat. That's on top of the minus 5% on this guy. So we're doing pretty good. Should be really, really hard to spot. Presumably. Okay, where's my gear? My box. There you go. I have my little gear. Oops. And that's it. Is this also prime meat? Sure. Is there anything we need? Let's look at the workbench real quick. We need a chimney cap. Need the half for this one. I think the half is should be fine. So stone and wood. We got no stone. Seed of the coffee plant. We should grab that. Up. Another one, dudes. Dooters. It's a little high. Ooh, I should make a long hole. Oh, I can't, because there's no, need a, blacksmithy smith. Yes, exactly that. Repair. some stone. Shadows are really screwed up. Wait till I see a little bit closer. Probably use the talent points. Sorry, buddy. Need your leather. There. Maybe it's up there. Alright, 170. Let's get this to 200. Sorry, if you're gonna like get up in my face. And the only part is gonna have to happen. Oh, come on. Closing berries. How are you all doing? Take some of that. Take some of that. I don't need that. Look away. Let's get a couple more of these. Oh. food. Good food. Should have maybe had the white meat instead. It's alright, we got plenty. We got plenty. Oh, I better set this as a spawn point. Well, it doesn't matter. If we die, we die. Yeah. Proceed. I really should get roof access, huh? Because then we can perch up on top of it and snipe things from way up there. But anyways, we can't do that yet. We need stone. Or we do anything of that sort. Oh, I should drop more stuff. I should make a couple of more pillars. Hey, do I have enough fiber? Four? Make it look a little bit better. Oh, right. Get the half cup. I would have made for that. And stone. Good shovel. Nice from outside. Where do I look? Oh yeah, that's nice and cool. We're gonna need a forge. That means more stone, other sticks. Get one of these? Yes, we should get one of these. Cue that up, sir. Alright, let's put the forging stuff here. Maybe in the corner? Wait. No, let's find that. We'll do this, and then a container, and then the anvil. That way they're just like... Okay, what do we need? What else do we need? It's these two, right? Sounds funny. Okay, I think we're going to have to brave a cave now. That probably means... Let's see. Wonder what... Wow, look at this. Look at all these statistics. Oh, there's so many. Oh, there's so many. What the fuck? Chance of sex will call you mine. Anyways, let's look at... Self. Regenerational health. I want to see how much perceived threat I have total. Where do I find that? We're not gonna find that, huh? All these stats. And there's there we go. Modifiers? Probably this. Nope. Ooh, 30% experience bonus. Right from all the food. Stats, amazing. That means I can't find the stats that I'm looking for. Do the leather stuff for the caves. Yeah. Like the ghillie for our everyday stuff, then this for the caves. First things first, what should we do? Oh, we should probably make a bunch of antibiotic paste, huh? We need some yeast, silica, charcoal. What else should we do? Oh, you know what? Let's look at the tech tree. Let's unlock. Farming plot. Where is it? This guy. Can we do this too? Yeah, we should probably do that. And here's a question. Do I put the plots out there? I think the answer is yes. Right here? Yes. Wood and sulfur. I'll make two. What do we need for the composter? Okay. I need some more sulfur. How they snap. Maybe we do that. Let's make floors. For now, let's just make two floors. Well, we could cover the entire thing. Let's just do that. What's that? Two. I think. Three, six. Well, maybe just... I don't know. The fact that they just snap is amazing. Okay, what seeds do we want to try out first? We got plenty of berry. Let's put some tea. I've just never planted before, and I don't want to waste. Well, let's grab one of these. How do I do this? This? Three? Yes. Let's put that there. Nope. Nice. Not bad. Alright, 6:30. I think we end for right now. Oh wait, no. Yeah. Let's get wood. Yeah, so for now, I suppose we can stop. So we can stop for now, and, carry on to more. Hopefully we get a bit more done. And yeah. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you all later, right?